The dwarves are fiercely secret about their brewing rituals. This fort must guard the brewery.
Yeah.
you!
The Mother Goddess statue, stolen! They make us work, build a new temple!
I confess, Master, I have been hatching somewhat of, let's call it, a cunning plan. I won't bore you with details just yet, but it involves gaining access to that statue. There's the statue. Judging by that walking cliff face down there, the dwarves are expecting trouble. Don't disappoint them, Master. These beasts only seem deadly if you get in their way, so don't.
That first turn.
you.
Can destroy our numbers, enslave us. We will never believe the Mother Goddess is dwarven. We are the firstborn. We were not meant to do hard labor.
All these rocks. Where are the birds? The trees? We are to build a temple for our stolen statue. This is the greatest indignity.
Our mother goddess is elven. How can they believe she is anything else?
Mother goddess, watch over you.
The Mother Goddess has not forsaken us.
For the Overlord.
Praise the Mother Goddess!
The Mother Goddess has not forsaken us.
I must return to Evernight.
Mother Goddess, watch over you.
I must return to Evernight. There is still hope for our kind.
Mother Goddess, watch over you.
I must return to Evernight.
The Mother Goddess has not forsaken us.
As I suspected, it's the creature from the elf temple, sire. Jewel, that thieving female is still after the statue. Object. I like objects. Mama? Masterful work, sire. Now, we come to the critical phase in my cunning plan. Sweep brown minions onto the statue and see what happens.
Hey-ya!
Aha! So the old rumors were true. The statue is hollow! More minions, sire! More! More minions, sire! More! Good! I'm sure the jewel will be back once she sees the coast is clear. I doubt she knows the secrets of the statue. When they arrive in her domain, your minions will creep out and start looking for a gate. Let us leave this place. Give her a chance to do her dirty work in peace. There they go! The minions will contact me when they have activated a gate for you. Then you may spread your evil domain even further, sire. Won't that be nice? You can control more minions.